And right in breath for you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Brethren.
Hallelujah.
Brethren. That is the work of the prophets. For only those who believe in him. Because you have given this testimony, I decree here that the devil shall by no means use it against you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Our God is God. Yes. I know we have many more testimonies to share here today. So can we have the next person, please?
In fact, I have a testimony.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God again.
Hallelujah.
The other time, I went to your pastor's house. On entering, I met your pastor and a woman, that woman there. And he was giving her an anointing.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
You should have waited to know the kind of anointing. They were almost naked. The woman was putting on only one wrapper. I don't know what they were even doing before I came, whether she was putting a wrapper on. This your pastor was holding the woman, hugging her so closely. God was enjoying it.
Manuel,
holy, and he did not even close the door, so I entered. On entering, I had your pastor here.
God!
Telling the woman that he was ready to give her anything, just to sleep with her. Your pastor, Ijimbaba, promised to give the woman Baba crucifix of Jesus
Christ. God!
I had that!
Yes.
This your pastor is a hero. Under the Satan is a holy of fellows, a woman to destroy. This your pastor.
This is a lot.
Look at her.
See, it's a great thing I've said. Let me do to come
out. Because.